There's a constant, never-ending tension in business between innovation and tradition. Innovation are the new ideas you have, the muse strikes you, and you're now drawn in a different direction in your business. And then tradition, these are the systems, these are the winners, these are the programs that you do every single year that just work. And I've been asked this question many times, like, well, what if I've got a business I like, but then I change? Well, welcome to life. And in fact, even if you don't change, the marketplace will change. So, and then you're gonna have to adapt to that and innovate in some way. So the key is this: stop trying to make that tension go away. It never goes away. It's always there. There will always be a relationship between the new and the old, between the innovative and the traditional. The real problem comes when we think it shouldn't be that way and we resist it. But the resistance to the disturbance is the disturbance. If we try to sidestep that dynamic, which is never ending in business, we get into a lot of trouble. It's just, do you want more stability? Lean on the tradition. Are you feeling really inspired? You might lean on the innovation. You know, especially if you think it's worth rolling the dice and you're feeling particularly inspired and dead on the other side, but the tension never goes away. Don't think it will.